So now we're gonna start our journey back. Remember, he did have a place with a lot of guava plants or trees. I haven't seen any yet. The neighbor there used to have a lot of Calamon sea trees. It looks like he cut all those down, growing something else there. So, we start our journey back, and I need some water. Excuse me. I ain't trying to mess with you. You won't mess with me. Pigs up there. Maybe it'd be goats. Well, they did have a lot of goats here. Oh, look at those seeds. I don't know if you can see the papaya plants over there. This papaya plant is really big. Here we go. Some Calamon seeds. Or, no, these are guava. Nope, wrong. Wabba! Little baby wabbas. I'll put it on there. There we go. A very small. Fall. Especially not on camera. And I think these green trees you see here, the small ones, they call that Munglungai plant. That's rich in vitamin A. You can use it for all kind of stuff. Use it for everything. So, we lead back in and forth among the chickens. Very hot. Oh, it's time for a drink of water. It's always nice here. Thank you. down up. You see the big coconuts hanging down there. On the tree. That's the end of the journey. So, signing off in the Philippines. Bye.